Yesterday, before Boar started chilling up and getting sick. It hurt so bad. The first night we escaped, we was dizzy, delusional, so hungry. Somehow I started chewing parables that grow in the dark mine shafts. But the parables, they made me feel better. I tried to tell them, but they wouldn't eat any. And they didn't live as long. Whatever the remedy, parable must surely be a part of it. Aim, you can... You must solve the rest of it and craft the antidote to heal us before it's too late.
Are you okay?
There's someone here knows why we're sick. They say he's almost got a cure. All I know is he was from the brewery, Soulstorm Brewery. He knows things.
I bet you felt better.
They say the old ones found strong medicines growing in deep, dark places. No doubt these old mine shafts hold some molds or mosses that could help us.
Ugh.
You sick too?
Last night, some tried to hide deeper in the mine shafts, but it wasn't long before we heard horrible screams and the screeches of leeches. Then it was silence, and none that went in came out. Leeches are terrifying things, but their droppings have cured many ills. Some leech guano might help us, though, but who would be brave enough to find some?
Yeah.
sick as you look?
Yesterday I was feeling much worse, and then I got bit by a needlebat last night. Crazy as it sounds, I swear that bite took most of my pain away for a while. If only one could bite me again.
That'll do. Here you go. Try drinking this. How do you feel? Anything?
I feel great!
I think you've done it, Abe! You found the antidote!
Can you get up?
I think so.
Then let's go. There's still others that need help. Don't move.
You saved me.
Thank you.
just okay. You're not alone.
Okay! Poor Abe! You saved me just as they said you would!
Let you just hang in there.
Oh. I owe you.
Well, I got you. Don't move.
Oh, yay. Thank you.
Careful. Let me help you.
Oh, thank you. I knew you'd come.
You'll be fine.
Ooh. Yay! Praise be to Abe!
Can't figure it out.
I don't know.
Grab my mop when you left.
Thank you.
Wait here.
Star, stop. Why did you think we were leaving?
Hold up.
Star, stop. Why did you stop us? Why the hold up?
Come.
Hi, I'm
everybody,
here.
Everybody, let's
come
move!
Come on,
Bowser, you'll never come!
Hey, let's get you. Come on, now is your moment.
They were right.
Oh, did I do that?
Running than I expected.
Oh. Don't worry, I won't leave you.
Ooh. I owe you.
Ugh.